Let's talk about food. Food was a hot topic in the program because you were only allowed to eat what they gave you. We didn't have snacks and we had 3 meals a day. Something else that made it a hot topic was that you had to eat absolutely everything on your plate. If you were a vegan and you entered the program, you were not a vegan anymore, bitch. You'd be eating chicken for dinner. If you continued to refuse past the time that you were on Sister, which is 2 weeks, then you would be immediately disciplined and kept longer, and your passes would be taken away. So yes, you would be eating meat. And no, your parents wouldn't know this, and they would only be told that you were refusing and not cooperating with the program. Everyone gains weight in the program. It's kind of jarring.